program. And I was thinking, so I'll count using all of the lights with 150 millisecond delay between changes. The light represents a 1 and the lack of light represents a 0. The highest number one can get to on here is 255 with all of these lights. With 4 lights you can go up to 15. Once it gets to 256, it rolls over and starts at 0 again. When all the lights are lit, it'll be 255. Now it's 0.